Hey guys, James here, and today I'm going to be playing Rust. Now, Rust is a game where you can build... Rust is a game where you can build bases and, like, survive. So, what I'm going to do is... So I'm gonna go and get some trees. Now, if you're wondering why I'm playing Rust, it's just a game. And the base I'm building is a computer base. So say someone comes online and they need Rust, they can gather some metal ore and stuff and then go and smelt it. If they don't have a base, then I'll build a couple of bases over there. And if you're wondering what server I'm on. Oh, this is safe. That's weird. But, at the end of the video, I'll say the name of the server. Well, if it doesn't come up, but I'll not say. I've tried to make a community base before and it didn't go well. What they did, they came to me and I was like, nah, I'm friendly. And then they just started shooting back, then it got lost. I must have thrown on the community base before. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put it there. I'm gonna upload it. Guys, it doesn't matter. It's a community base. So it basically is. I'm wondering what I'm gonna post again today. After I finish it, I'm gonna post today. I might post a Roblox video. Now, if you guys don't know what Roblox is, well, you'll see it in here. Well, Roblox is like a game where you can. Your own place, make games, just like Rust. If you guys want to go on this server, then it's Dark Talon. So if you guys want to go on the server, come visit me. Thank you. Now guys, if you guys want me to post a part 2 of us, smash that like button. Seriously, smash it. I'm gonna use the sign, I'm gonna put it on the door to like remind me that it's very bright outside. I'll just call it smoke door. Now guys, if it looks bad, don't blame me. I'm really bad at making sign things. I'm not going to post another Rust episode today. I'm gonna end the episode off here because it's been 10 minutes since I started recording. Now, I hope you guys enjoyed the video and smash that like button if you want to see a part 2. And I'll see you guys next time.